students, in previous video we have started our lesson number 17, Over the Green, which is written by Rabindranath Tagore. Students, in this poem we learn about the green aspects of nature. Now today we will do the exercise of that lesson. Now the question number 1 is listen and repeat. Sweep, deep, keep. Sun, run, bun. Light, sight, might. As you see here, students, all these pairs of words rhyme with each other. Listen it once again. Sweep, deep, keep. Sun, run, bun. Light, sight, might. Now go to the next one, word power. Now from word power, students, question number 1 is match the words with their meaning. Now here in right hand side there is word given, and here in right side there is the meaning of the words, and in left side there is a word. Now you see, first one is autumn, sip, clamor, plunder, float, foam, squander, futile. Here meanings of that words are given. So first we match the word autumn. Now autumn means the season of the year between winter and summer. So where you find it? Here. The season between summer and winter, when trees shed leaves. So this one is first. Sip. Sip means, students, to drink taking a very small amount each time. To drink taking a very small amount each time. This one is second. Third one is clamor. Clamor means to demand something loudly. किसी चीज के लिए हम जब जोर से आप डिमांड करते हैं, here to demand something loudly. Fourth is plunder. Plunder means to steal something from a place, especially using force. Here, to steal things by using sudden force. This one is your fourth. Float. Float means tairna. Here, float means to move slowly on water or in the air. To move slowly on water or in the air. This one is your fifth one. Foam. Foam means a mass of very small air bubbles on the surface of a liquid. Here, a mass of small bubbles. Foam. This one is your sixth number. Squander. Squander means to waste money, time, etc. in a stupid or careless way. Here, to spend money, time in a careless manner, having no purpose because there is no chance of success. This one is seventh. Next is futile. Futile means having no progress because there is no chance of success. Sorry. This one is your 7, manner tak. Then having no purpose because there is no chance of success. This one is your 8 and match with futile. So I hope, students, you have to understood the meaning of that words. Students, here from comprehension B question. Complete the lines using the poem as a reference. Poem ka reference lekar ye jo lines hai wo complete karni hai. First one is sweep the shadows of the autumn. Second, the bees forget to sip their honey. Third one, the ducks in the island of the river clamor, enjoy for mere nothing. Fourth, laughter floats in the air like foam on the flood. Fifth line, brother, let us squander our morning in futile songs. So here students, we complete our word power and the B question of comprehension. So you have to write all these questions in your notebook and learn it.